suffering and evil. So great it stretched the boundaries of human comprehension.
There is a war in Poland. Terrible things are happening.
And what about here? We're at war too.
What was his name?
Zygmunt. Mr. Zygmunt.
I want to be part of this investigation.
I knew him, the man you're writing about.
He had many enemies.
He got across all of Europe to bring the news about what is going on in Poland.
Zostawiasz nas.
Nie, nie ratowałeś nas wszystkich.
Ty masz kontakty na całym świecie.
Pomożesz twojej rodzinie i nam wszystkim.
Kiedy ostatni raz mieliście kontakt?
W listopadzie 39.
Pani oczekuje cudu.
We were supposed to never talk about it.
He was a desperate man. Yes, because he's Jewish. Time counts when your people are being murdered.
He fought against it, he resisted.
Ani Morrison, ani nikt nie powiedział ani słowa o pomocy. Zbrodniarze zostaną osądzeni po wojnie. Po wojnie?
If someone told you all the English were going to be killed, what would you do?
What would you do to make people believe it?
Macie sięgnąć po środki ostateczne.
Pan oszalał.
Pan był umówiony?
Nie.
Pani Ziegelboy.
Stay out of way.
To pułapka.
A beautiful river.
Panie Karski, jeszcze raz. Co pan tam widział?